Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to import a rig in Roblox and make it playable as a starter character. First, you're going to need to download your character from or rig from a website. For this one I used a Japanese website. I don't even remember the name. Maybe I can link it in the description or something. Right off the bat, we already got some problems. The max count for Roblox models are 50,000 faces or triangles, so we gotta reduce that. Now, how are we going to do that? Click on the model or hair or whatever part and add modifier. That's hair. This wrench is the modifier, and add modifier and choose decimate. Now reduce it to something like 0.1. You will see that everything will change there, but the triangles will also go down and faces too. Then apply. Well, we need 4K to go, so let's search some. This one also got a lot. I will set this to if you decimate it too much, it will look pretty ugly, so we will use we will use this. Apply. Okay, this is it now. And now you gotta export it. If you want to have it with the rig, or if you already rigged it yourself, you can keep like this, but just for the purpose of this tutorial, I'm gonna use something else. If you want to do my method, export it as an OBA. OPG. Pictures where Akasa. Oh, why does it say blend? I thought I exported it as an OPG. Pictures, Akasa. Export. It will export now. Sorry, my neighbors are really busy outside. If you hear some radio shit, yeah, sorry about that. Well, you gotta go to Mixamo, mixamo.com. You gotta make an account first, and this is an auto rigger and an auto animator, so you don't really have to do anything. You just gotta select, find a model, and choose the model, and now we have to wait. This sometimes take a while, just like the auto rigging. It can take up to from 1 minute to 5 minutes, if I'm correct. But it will mostly do it within 2 minutes, so that's pretty cool. We gotta wait. Processing character. Yeah, this will also take a while. Okay, now if it's loaded, come on. See, it's loaded there. Well, my hair is looking like fucking shit right now. Sorry for my language, but it's not good. That's because I use too much decimate on one thing. But the body is looking good, but I won't change it for the purpose of this tutorial. I think you already understand what to do. Now you gotta place these things on the right position. Chin is hair, wrist is hair, elbows, hair, knees, something like hair. I'm not sure if this model is going to work because of the clothing, but we will see. I will put this one a little bit here. You can also use skeleton, no fingers, those shit. If you leave it on default, it will give you the fingers, and it will insert bones in there, so you can also move the fingers. That's pretty handy for this. And now we'll wait. Okay, after waiting a while, it finally works. It's loaded in there. Click on next. Am I still recording? Yes. I have Meliodas loaded there, so it's going to say that. Recording, yes. Okay, now it's loaded in here. It's been rigged. Don't select an animation yet. Click on download. Select these two. I think it's on automatic, yes. And click on download. You have now the FBX file. Now you should go to Roblox Studio. I'm on the out. I always use an out. You could get banned for uploading some models, so I always use outs. So I'm sure it gets accepted and not my main. So not my main gets banned. Great English, nice. Use avatar importer. Click on custom. I think I have it here. Yes, Akaza. Now it's uploading all the meshes. This will take a while. Since my model has a lot, I think. Let me check. Yes, it has. Sure, it sure has a lot. Holy shit. I think it should be loaded now. I don't see it anywhere. Oh, I made it literally too small. If you want it to be the normal height of a Roblox character, it's. Let me open a new Blender file. Come on. Blender. Delete the cube. Import FBX. Yes, FBX. Downloads. Where do I have it? Akaza. Okay, you see how small it is? For a, I think a default Roblox character height was 0.039. And apply these on the X, Y, and Z. And it should be like this right now. Did it even scale up? Yes, it did. I think it was this or this zero array. We will check now. Export it as FBX again. Akaza fixed. Export. You see it already has the bones because we rigged it with Mixamo with the auto rigger. We can delete this one. Uh-oh. Yeah, they are really busy outside with replacing the road or something. I don't know actually what they're doing. Sorry for this, but I will still continue with the tutorial. Did it export already? It says it has exported. But I don't see it. Did I even export it as an FBX? Export FBX. Akaza fix. Oh, I exported it in the wrong folder. Export it there. Come on. If you can scroll again, it should work. It should have been exported. Akaza fixed. Loading all the meshes. It's almost done. Yes, it's done in the house. No, huh? Oh yeah, then I know the default height. It should be with this away. Yeah, that already looks better. This is the default height. If I'm correct, I still don't know. I still don't know what I did wrong. Export, FBX again. Yeah, Casa fixed, export. Roblox is probably thinking, what is this dude doing? But now it should be correct. Sorry. Yes, look, it's a bit taller now, so that's good. Okay, in root parts there are all the bones. Now we just need to import an animation or something, but we need to re-import this because we didn't get the correct height. So a blood character, you don't need to wait a long time now since it's already rigged. And since that's a good rig for Mixamo, some rigs work, some rigs don't work. So I always use Mixamo rigs. This one has the fixed height, so it should be better. Come on. Yes, it's loaded. Next. Next. Okay, now we're gonna search for an idol. Just type in idol here. We're gonna use this idol. See, it sometimes don't click clothes right. You gotta replace some of the points to other points. Overdrive, we will slow this down. Yes, this looks better. Finger rigs don't work sometimes because fingers are too close to each other. If you have chosen animation, have all the settings right, click on download and change skin to without skin and click download. Yes, it's downloaded now. Go to Roblox Studio. I currently don't have textures on this, but you can always import the textures, but I won't do this for this part of the tutorial. Use animation editor, click on him, create an untitled animation, click on import from FBX animation, and idle, click on the idle animation, and it should be imported now. Look. Okay, now you can export it. And call it idle animation. For some reason it also needs a description, so I will just call it idle anime in a description. Submit it, copy the ID, and I always close it and make a folder in replicate storage and put an animation in there. So I won't forget the animation ID or have to search for it again. For our next tutorial, I will show you how to make a fully playable starter character with all animations and how to load animations in animation controllers. And like my Titan has, if you look with the mouse, it follows, the bones follow the mouse. Well, I hope to see you next tutorial. Goodbye.